system has a wedge in the back of the gun, which allows you to open it and expose the chamber. At that point, you place a projectile in and your charge back. It's tamped home. You're allowed to slide the breech closed and lock the breech. And the piece is ready to fire. Fire!
It is fun, the breech loading and the rifling of civil